Hey, it's Michael Carlyle from the Sports Bar, along with Paperbag Trujillo.
Hi, everybody.
Lobo football. After their 45-40 win against Air Force inside the Cotton Bowl this past Saturday, we'll look to make it two in a row this weekend as Louisiana Monroe comes to University Stadium. 7 o'clock kickoff on Saturday night. And like I said, chance to make it two in a row for the Lobos. They're 3-3 on the season, 2-1 in conference play. So despite a little bit of a rough start, maybe not the start a lot of Lobo fans thought they would have, everything's still attainable. Bowl eligibility and a 2-1 in conference play, for the moment at least, still in the thick of things in the Mountain Division. On the basketball side, just had the Howl this past weekend. Both Lobo men's and women's basketball will be starting up very soon. So really a good time to be a Lobo fan. And of course, we're talking Lobos every day on the Sports Bar.